morning. Today is August 26th. We hope everyone is having a great school year so far.
We are looking forward to having a great year of Aggie Insight. Before we begin, we want to introduce you to the new Aggie Insight team.
Hey, where's the drums?
You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile?
I wanna thrill you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway.
Write a song for you like this.
You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was wrong in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic.
Yeah, yeah, so classic.
Baby, you're so classic.
Yeah, yeah.
Baby, you, baby, you're so classic.
4,000 roses, anything for you to notice. All the way to serenade you, doing it's not your style.
I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle.
I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this.
You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was wrong in the wrong time.
Let's lock on rewind. Everything is so throwback.
Now it's time for birthdays. We would like to wish a very happy birthday to Emily Hood, Kinley Salazar, Caitlin Elman, Jaden Jones, Johanna Ramirez, Colt Sims, and Chloe Black.
Katie, your hair looks so cute today.
Aw, thank you. Isn't that so kind? Which is kind of funny, since our character education trait this week is kindness.
Kindness is the quality of being friendly, generous, and considerate.
See how many times you can show kindness to your classmates this week.
Where do football players go when they need a new uniform?
I don't know, where?
New Jersey. Talking about football, let's move on to sports. We have a very busy schedule for our sports teams this week. Middle school football will play a home game against Dora on Tuesday, September 3rd at 5:30.
Our volleyball team will play at 4:30 and 5:30 tomorrow at Vinemont. Then they will play at Parkside on Thursday. This Friday, the varsity football team will play Springville at Springville. The theme is at Aggie Avengers, so wear your superhero attire.
Let's go to Leah now and check out the weather for this week.
On Monday, we have a high of 93 with your lows being 67. Here on Tuesday, we have a high of 95 with a low of 70. Wednesday, we have your high of 96 with 70 being your lowest. Moving on to Thursday, we have more chances of rain this side. We have a 35% chance of rain, 94 being your highest and 71 being your lowest. Here on Friday, we have a 35% chance of rain as well, 93 being your highest and 70 being your lowest. Here on Saturday, we have a 45% chance of rain, with 68 being your lowest and 89 being your highest. This will be enough through weather forecast.
That's all I have for today. We hope you all have a great week, and we'll see you next week.
Aggie Insight, out!